It's always a battle when Bemidji and Brainerd meet up on the football field, and tonight was no different. Adding to the excitement, snow falling on a September night and the first ever battle for the Bell. Homecoming matchup for Bemidji, Brainerd looking for four in a row against the Lumberjacks in the first quarter. The usual connection, Jacob Bieber to Ryan Bieberdorf. For the long grab, he would come up with the snag here, but he would get chased down at the end, down at the 2 yard line. A couple plays later, Bieberg on the keeper, crosses the goal line for the touchdown, but the PAT is no good, keep that in mind. 6-0, Bemidji jump all the way to the fourth quarter, same score. Brainerd driving the keeper to Sam Miller. He scores from four out and they take a 7-6 lead. Bemidji driving, 2:30 left, 4th and 13. Bieberdorf with the reception, a big first down on that fourth down later in the drive. The reverse to James William, lowers his shoulders and scores. Bemidji takes a 12-7 lead and would hold on to take the Bell. Bemidji moves to 4-1 on the year.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.